Dyson leads. He's running. Alex takes a strike. Throw to second, and Dyson is in easily. Shortstop Flores received the throw and really didn't even try to apply the tag. It was pretty clear that Dyson was going to steal the base. And so Alex Gordon, he took a pretty hittable pitch. But he realizes right now that the most important thing was to give Dyson the chance to get into scoring position. And now Alex has the chance to advance him to third or get him home.